we have to learn to live counterculturally.
Yeah.
And I think all the verses that we've talked about, one of my favorites is about taking your thoughts captive. And in a different version, it says, we capture like prisoners of war every thought. And so I think sometimes these are hard concepts for teenagers to understand. But again, like if we're doing that and we're learning how to do it and using these biblical concepts in our lives, we can teach them.